Okay, so a question we got asked by one of our Facebook viewers, Coach Ward. I like to see a video made for which middle infielder holds the runner on at second base with a right-hander or a lefty at the plate, and where should they be? I think that's a great question, because with a runner on second base, you have the two middle infielders, they have to communicate, and which one goes where. There's no wrong or right answer, remember, on this. Sometimes you'll play to the pull side, sometimes you'll play the pitch. So Coach Steve, what are your thoughts on this?
Yeah, great way to get started. I'll have Duke be my second baseman and I'll be the shortstop. We'll say there's a right-hander up at the plate. Let's say it's a number four hitter, big guy that's pulling the ball. In that instance, I'm gonna hold my ground over here and I'm gonna stay pull side. I might even cheat a little bit, go that way. And then Duke's gonna be the second baseman working in and out, working on maybe a pick series with the pitcher, but he's gonna be the one letting this runner know that he's here and we know he's on base. So I'm gonna play out here. Duke's gonna be the second baseman working in with the pitcher. He's working in and out right here, okay? He's not standing on the base. He's not holding the guy on. He's working in and out so that this runner feels his presence there and knows that he's there. Another instance would be a big lefty up at the plate, okay? Duke's gonna hold his ground, and in that instance, I'm gonna be right behind, kind of right in the runner's pocket, just like Duke did. I'm working in and out here, letting him know that I'm here, backing out. In and out, most situations, it's a timing play with the pitcher. So if he looks at me, and this guy's getting too big of a lead, we could always give a daylight sign. A daylight sign just means I'm right behind him, and when I flash my glove, he knows that as soon as he turns the home plate, I'm breaking to the bag, and that's an easy way to pick him off. There's so many different variations of this, and there's so many different situations throughout the game that's gonna dictate who's got coverage, all right? The guy might be shooting the ball the other way. The pitcher might be throwing fastballs away to a lefty. All these different scenarios, right, that as they progress and as they get further along into the game, it'll always change, but the easiest way, right-hander up, probably gonna hold my ground at shortstop, the second baseman's gonna cover. Left-hander up, the second baseman's probably gonna hold his ground, and me as the shortstop will work in and out.
Hope that helps you guys. Thanks for the question, that was a great one. Keep the questions coming, and remember to dominate the diamond. See you next time. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more like this, visit our website at www.dominatethediamond.com.